So, as usual, try to follow this nice routine by just finding the comfort in the body first of all, by being relaxed and at ease, making sure you have no pains and problems, and then really relaxing so that you are so nice and comfortable just sitting there. And then when the comfort is just right, then just wait, allow the mind to settle down. It always takes a bit of time after activity for the mind to really be at ease and settle down and allow the thoughts to kind of fade into the background and the mindfulness to arise as a consequence. and sometimes to give your meditation a little bit of a nudge in the right direction. It can be useful to get that attitude right again. So sometimes just have a sense of appreciation and gratitude for being able to be in a place like this where something meaningful is being discussed and done. What a wonderful thing it is to be part of a group like this, of like-minded people who also want to live a good life and do what is right in this world. What a wonderful thing that is. And have a sense of gratitude and count your blessings for the good things. And then you give rise very gently to a more positive state of mind. And that is the kind of mind state that makes the mind more peaceful. So just be gentle. And as you gently go along, it sort of tends to come together. And when you feel the mind is ready, when the mindfulness is quite steady, and you have a degree of clarity, that is often the right time to move on to the breath. Make the breath the main object of your meditation practice, but do it very gently. Remember, this is about having a very light touch, as if the breath can disappear at any time. No holding on, no grasping, just a gentle awareness, standing back, as if there is a distance between you and the breath. you do find it hard to follow the breath, again, try just to nudge your perception very gently, and see the breath as this beautiful friend that you're walking into meditation with. This wonderful friend that has always been with you, always supported you. And the positive perception will often make it easier to carry on and to make the process become more automatic. So make sure to just gently nudge your perception sometimes to make the process go in the right direction. And once again, just reflect very briefly on this meditation. And if you feel a little bit more peaceful and calm, once again, ask yourself why that is the case. Spend a few moments just reflecting back. So that's the end of the meditation for now, so please come out.